Good morning. I am going to tell some Akopanya Smita said was you understand. So you have to listen very, very, very carefully and keep it in your mind. But first thing, you have to get confidence on this statement. Main thing, if you have confidence only, then medicine will properly will do. Even in allopathy, ayurvedic, homeopathy, anything, you must have
mood wise.
You must have first faith and confidence. Oh, this medicine will cure my problem. This medicine will mera problem. तभी को ठीक करेगा लाइक दैट यू मस्ट हैव फेथ एंड कॉन्फिडेंस सेम वे दिस इज अकुपंचर एंड दिस इज नॉट अकुपंचर फर्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू टेल मुद्रास मुद्रास मींस हैंड मुद्रास फ्रॉम हियर यू हैव टू डू सो मेनी मुद्रास दिस विल डेफिनेटली क्यूर योर प्रॉब्लम्स इन योर बॉडी यू अंडरस्टैंड फर्स्ट थिंग आई हैव टू टेल यू फाइव एलिमेंट्स यू नो फाइव एलिमेंट्स Yes, water, fire, air, and the sky, Akash. These five elements in the world, anywhere in the earth we are having, in the universe we are having, same it is in our body also. Five elements. For example, you are getting in the earth, 75% is sea, 25% only land. Same way in your body, 75% is water. Water means just tap water, not bath water. Cool, blood. Blood is also water, no? From head to foot, touching anywhere, you have the blood. That water. Same way you are getting, your temperature always 98.4. This is fire. How it is coming in 98.4 balance? 98.4 के ज्यादा होने से भी प्रॉब्लम है 98.4 के नीचे जाने से भी प्रॉब्लम है बट कैसे मेंटेन करता है हमारा बॉडी ये अलग सब्जेक्ट है आई विल टेल यू इन लेटर फर्स्ट फाइव एलिमेंट्स मींस यू कैन सी माय हैंड दिस इज फायर द थंब इज फायर द इंडेक्स फिंगर इज एयर द मिडिल फिंगर इज आकाश स्काई And the ring finger is earth, and the little finger is water. So five elements in our body, in our finger also. From this only we are going to do so many miracles. Because of my past experience, I got so many success in this method. Not only myself. To my friends and other things also, I told you so many times. In this, you can do this one properly. You do it. Definitely, your problem will be solved. Problem will be solved. Same way, now I am going to tell this also to you. Your problem, anything in your body, will be solved without any medicine. This method is no medicine, no expenses. If you are going to doctor, you have to spend for doctor some 200 rupees like that for consulting. Then he gives some test. You go to lab, you take this test, that test, that is like that. Then it will cost me nearly 2000 rupees. After that, oh, sub test mein kuch bhi nahi hai. Tum acha hai. Baad mein koi test liya. Koi bhi na puchega. Baad mein ye prescription de dega. ये खरीदो का एनीथिंग फॉर शुगर आर बीपी आर एनीथिंग यू आर टेकिंग मेडिसिन बट एनीथिंग सो फार क्यूर्ड नेवर बीपी मीन्स अप टू अवर लाइफ यू हैव टू टेक मेडिसिन शुगर मीन्स यू हैव टू टेक मेडिसिन अप टू अवर लाइफ ओके एंड किडनी प्रॉब्लम ओ इमीडिएटली रिमूव योर किडनी दूसरा किडनी डाले लिवर प्रॉब्लम वो लिवर को छोड़ दूसरा लिवर डालेगा like that only allopathy medicine is going on, because every medical science there is a limit. Same the allopathy medicine also there is a limit. It will not cure anything else. In my experience, it will not cure any diseases. Only take tablet. That okay, take tablet, painkiller. So that time pain will not, you cannot feel the pain. That's all. Pain is there, but you are not feeling. That's all. That's a painkiller. If you are taking painkiller frequently, long time, say, it will affect all your digestion parts. But you are not aware of these things. Oh, Dr. Rika Amkari, like that. One of my friends, when I am traveling in the train, one person, Chitrapada box, said, काले के बाद ही ये मेडिसिन ऐसा खाया। इतना मेडिसिन क्या है सर? ये मेडिसिन में अभी हम सर नो मेडिसिन आई एम टाइम दिस इज द वे नाउ एवरीवेयर इज गोइंग सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेल दैट थिंग्स फर्स्ट मुद्रा मीन्स क्या है सम फिंगर्स वी आर डूइंग पोजिशन लाइक दैट यू सी एंड सी 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 See, same way medicines, in this way you can cure your problem, anything in your body, without any expenses, without taking any medicines. First thing I will tell you, Chin Mudra. Most of the people you know the Chin Mudra, you know it? Even in Jhana time, meditation time, you are doing this question. This Chin Mudra means what? This is fire and this is air. Fire and air joined together. That is called Chin Mudra. So this is fire, this is air. I told you already. This one. And the side is Agash Mudra. Fire and middle finger already I told you Agash. Right. And the third is Prithvi Mudra. Prithvi means earth. Fire and ring finger is Prithvi Mudra, earth mudra. And the last one, little finger. Little finger I already told you water. So fire fire and water, that is called Varun Mudra. So now the time is very hot. So at least you have to do this mudra at least 15 minutes to 30 minutes per day. That means 30 minutes you no need to do it. But morning 10 minutes, afternoon 10 minutes, evening or night 10 minutes. Like that you can divide that and 10 minutes. What happened? 30 minutes have come. So in this way you have to do it. Though the very hot summer season, garmi time, a garmi time when our body may water come out over, it will reduce, the water level will be reduced. So you have to increase the water level and cool down your body. This is, you have to do this mudra. You see, little finger, thumb. Little finger, thumbs. Baki fingers like that. You can do it 10 minutes. Definitely, your heat in your body will go. That is most important. Second things, now I tell you, but this I told you already, Agash Mudra. Agash Mudra means middle finger and thumb. Anything you have to do with the thumb only, fire only. Understand? Any finger, the whole fingers joined with the thumb means it is called mudras. You understand? That is Agash Mudra. Agash Mudra, why we are going, you understand? I will tell you this in Tamil, but of all others, I will tell you in English. This Agash Mudra, if you are doing something unnecessarily, if you are in your mind is some confusion and some bad thinking, everything will go by using this Agash Mudra. Agash Mudra is to keep your mind clean. Keep your mind is very clean. What the police are doing? Agash Mudra. Understand? You have to do it. And this is called this you do it, you can see this one, you can see this one. How the position? This position is most important. The sambuka niche, index finger, you have to keep it. And press like that, press thumb. This is called abhara mudra. Abhara mudra kya hai? This is abhara mudra is for your cold, sadhi, everything, it will go. You have to do minimum half an hour per day. Half an hour already I told you, yet the half an hour nahi hai. 10 minutes. 3 times you can do it. In a day you have to do it half an hour. This is called abhara mudra. They say this will manage the level, the gas level in our body also. So stomach, break thoda, aapko stomach upset ho gaya. Like that means also. That person, you have to do it. You have to do it. Abhara mudra. And the second thing, I am going to not hear, but I will tell you, it is very, very, very important mudra. This is called, this is abhara mudra. The finger is coming this way, index finger, the thumb ke niche rakhega, thumb ka aisa pakdega. Baad mein, this is abhara mudra. But iske saath, middle finger and ring finger touch karega, little finger link karega. Thoda dekho, picture mein dekho, mera haath hai kaisa hai. This is called abhara vayu mudra. What is called abhara vayu mudra? Abhara vayu mudra means it is most important for all the persons. Those who got a heart attack one time, for example, anybody, they have to do this one at least 45 minutes per day. 45 minutes, exam 45 minutes. 10 minutes, after that 15 minutes. Like that, you have to do this one of five. Definitely, if you are doing this properly every day, you never get a heart attack in your whole life. I can give guarantee for that. But without you doing this one, sir, I got a heart attack, I cannot do anything else. You have to do, because some doctors give you medicine. In the morning you take this tablet, afternoon in this tablet, evening this tablet, night this tablet. He is giving. But you are properly taking the tablets, no? Like that only, this is also for your disease tablet, without paisa. So this you have to do it 45 minutes per day. And while you are going walking time also, you can put in this position, you can go walk. If you are watching TV, that time also you keep this mudra. Mudra is just to keep this like that only. So you can watch TV or anything else. Only that you cannot do Android phone. Because Android phone like that, heart may come for that. Isliye Android phone ka baat, टीवी में शाम को देखता, सीरियल देखता, मूवी देखता, म्यूजिक देखता, उस समय ऑल्सो यू कैन डू दिस मुद्रा. यू कैन सी द मुद्रा वेरी कैरफुली. इस समय क्लियर है? आई एम क्लियर. दिस मुद्रा इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट. आई कैन शो दिस वे आल्सो. Thambuka niche index finger, thambuka tip mein middle finger and ring finger. This is called abhara vayu mudra. Anybody is having a heart attack, one time attack has come. If you do this one, definitely side attack will not come to you. This is my experience with my friends. One of my friends got a heart attack. And angiogram like that, something he has done. After that, he told me, I got this. Oh, don't worry about it. You do this one. Definitely the second attack will not come. Maybe 4 or 5 years ago. Still now he is alive without any problem in the heart. This is my personal experience. That is I am telling to you all. You have to do this one properly. Anything he is telling means just like a story like that. Don't think it. This is a lesson. Jaan se dekhne ka. सुनेगा, यू हैव टू फॉलो. एंड सेकंड थिंग इज क्या है, ये पहले बोलता है, बोलेगा ये चिल मुद्रा. चिल मुद्रा क्या कह रही है, यूर मेमोरी पावर विल इंक्रीज. दैट इज ऑलवेज द ऋषि साधु एवरीबडी दे आर डूइंग दिस ओनली. it will stimulate the brain activity. So if you are doing this one half an hour, definitely your memory power will increase. There is no problem in your brain also. Brain tumor like that, so many stories are coming. No, nothing will come. 100% I am telling you. And if say this, I told this one. This is I told already. This mudra. This the only mudra is coming. Before I told Avana Maya mudra. This is for heart problem. Not only heart problem, eye problem also. If you are having some water is coming in the eyes, if I am seeing it, I am getting some pain in the eyes, like that, you are telling me. Definitely, nowadays, all people will get this one. Because out of 24 hours, 20 hours you are using your android phone, seeing. This is very dangerous for your eyes. But it cannot be avoided. So, next solution kya hai? To do this one, you have to do this one. This is not only for heart, this related with the eyes also. Your eyes problem will definitely will go if you are doing this mudra. Abana Vayu mudra. And this one market, this mudra is a lotus mudra. Lotus mudra, no? Pangaja. Pangaja is in Hindi. Aisakrana. देखो ये दम पर टच करने का लिटिल फिंगर टच करने का बाकी ऐसा करेगा इसमें कोई भी आपको तकलीफ नहीं है प्रॉब्लम नहीं है यू हैव टू डू दिस ओनली बट यू हैव टू गेट सम पैशन ओ 10 मिनट्स आओ करने दो मिनट्स नथिंग कैन डू यू हैव टू डू फॉर योर बॉडी फॉर योर लाइफ फॉर योर हेल्थ यू हैव टू स्पेंड सम टाइम फॉर दिस वन योर ओनली यू कैन गेट गुड हेल्थ आल्सो दिस इज आकाश मुद्रा दिस इज वॉट इज नोन स्टमक में अल्सर आएगा ना अल्सर 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 वो अल्सर के लिए ये मुद्रा बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है इसका नाम आकाश पंकज मुद्रा पंकज मुद्रा पंकज मीन्स लोटस जस्ट लाइक पंकज ऐसा है ऐसा पोजिशन में है दिस आई टोल्ड ऑलरेडी दिस इज कॉल्ड क्या है दिस इज को हु इज वेरी मोटा Scout, lot of cholesterol. For that, they have to do it, this mudra. You understand? You see, this is one mudra. Another is this way. ये तंबू का नीचे ये middle finger जाने का तंबू का brush करने का देखो इधर देखो ये तुम्हारा cholesterol को reduce करेगा cholesterol को tablet जरूर नहीं है ये करने तो पक्का तुम्हारा cholesterol धीरे धीरे कम हो जाएगा दिस इज आई एम गिविंग गारंटी टू यू डेफिनेटली बट यू हैव टू डू वेरी सिंसियरली दिस मुद्रास डेफिनेटली इट विल रिड्यूस योर एंड वन मोर थिंग इज समटाइम्स हार्ट लाइक दैट कमिंग दैट आल्सो विल रिमूव बाय दिस मुद्रा एंड अनदर थिंग इज सिरदर्द सिरदर्द को भी ये मुद्रा बराबर है सिर मुद्रा को अकोपजन में नेक्स्ट वीडियो में हम बता देगा कैसे सिर दर्द कम से कम एक मिनट के अंदर चला जाएगा ऐसा प्रश्न करने तो चला जाएगा ये नेक्स्ट अकोपजन क्लास में हम बोलेंगे नेक्स्ट है ये क्या है ये देखो सब फिंगर उंगलियां तंबु के साथ रहने का इट इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट मुद्रा कोरोना टाइम कोरोना टाइम वी डोंट हैव इम्यूनिटी इन अवर बॉडी इम्यूनिटी इन अवर बॉडी सो यू वांट टू इंक्रीज योर इम्यूनिटी यू हैव टू डू दिस यू सी इज दिस वे आई कैन शो दिस वे आल्सो हाफ फिंगर टच तंबु तंबु को इसी में क्या है
अंगूठा थंब अंगूठा अंगूठा
अंगूठा अंगूठा अंगूठा अंगूठा में अंगूठा करने का अंगूठा में सब अंगूठी टच करने का ये आधा घंटा एक दिन में पंच दस मिनट करने तो तुम्हारा इम्यूनिटी बॉडी में ज्यादा आएगा आदमी कोई भी कोरोना का डरने का जरूर नहीं है, जरूर नहीं है। अब कोरोना का हमारे में हमको कोई भी डरता भी नहीं है, क्योंकि मेरा आदमी अंदर आदमी इस बीच का। सो इफ यू वांट टू डू दिस टेस्ट मेडिसिन यू कैन गो टू लैब बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस मुद्रा, यू कैन चेक यूर हीमोग्लोबिन। हीमोग्लोबिन पर मैन आदमी को 15 नंबर आने का होता है, लेडीज को 16 नंबर आना पड़ता है। हमको मान है आप लोग को सबको 15 से 16 पक्का ना करें ना मिलेगा, कम से कम 12 10 12 इतना है। इसलिए कोई भी प्रॉब्लम कभी आपको सर्दी आता ये आता ये सब में तुम्हारा इम्यूनिटी हीमोग्लोबिन लेवल इज वेरी लो। सो फर्स्ट यू कैन गो टू लैब एंड चेक योर इम्यूनिटी हीमोग्लोबिन टेस्ट। तो मैक्सिमम 30 to 40 rupees मिले लास्ट मंथ के अमाउंट, क्योंकि आर टुडे इफ आर गिविंग मॉर्निंग यू आर गिविंग द ब्लड मेडिसिन इवनिंग दे विल गिव द रिजल्ट। आफ्टर दिस योर इम्यूनिटी लेवल यू कैन चेक डू दिस वन फॉर 15 days दिस वे 30 minutes पर डे। डेफिनेटली आफ्टर 15 days अगेन यू गो टू लैब चेक द हीमोग्लोबिन, 100% योर हीमोग्लोबिन विल बी इंक्रीज, आई कैन गिव गारंटी। But you have to do properly. You see the position? All fingers should touch the thumb tips. This will increase your immunity, hemoglobin level. If our immunity is very strong, means we cannot be afraid of any corona, corona, कुछ कभी डरने का जरूर नहीं है। बाद में ये क्या है? ये देखो, ये पृथ्वी मुद्रा ring finger and thumbs. This is called Prithvi Mudra. Prithvi Mudra means Earth Mudra. Prithvi means Earth. Earth Mudra ka kya hai? You are something, if you are doing some work, you get tired. Oh, I am very tired. I am tired. Like that you are telling, no, that time you can do this, that means definitely your tiredness will go far away, 100%. And your body weight also reduce. Those who are very weight, want to reduce your weight, you have to do this Prithvi Mudra regularly, at least for 1 month. Then only you can get the best result. And this is a ear and the agar. Index finger and the middle finger, thumb. This finger means all your nerves problem will solve. Nerves problem means something, you are fine, like that you are telling, no, that all nerves problem will be removed. And then your eyesight also become very bright. So these ones are also most important. But you can see in the video all the pictures. What I told you is also, you understand, but it is in Tamil. But what I told you, everything I told you and explained in the English also. So you can see the picture. See the picture. So that's a position you can do it. Very, very simple. What I told you, I have collected this picture from the Google. It's a very easy way. Nobody can do this one. So a kaisa karega like that, nothing, you cannot ask anyone. See the picture. Do it, that's all. Definitely this is no side effect or anything else. Whatever, how long you are doing, that much daily. Every month you are putting some 100 rupees in the account, means 1 year, 1200 rupees will come, correct? Same way, this also same way. Whatever you are doing, according to that level, you can get the result. You understand now? So, this is most important thing. And another thing, finish on this one. Another thing, this book, switch off. Another thing, I told you, important thing is, this is Abhara Vayumata. You see it here. This is most important. Again, why I am telling you, sir, nowadays, 40 years heart attack. 35 years heart attack, after heart attack, heart attack, heart attack, heart attack, bypass surgery. Like that only the people are going. In olden days, in my father, My grandfather time, they don't know what is heart attack. They don't know what is diabetes. But here now, because of our food habit changed and the proper food also we are not getting from the market, that's the reason our body is getting very problem. So, for that only, to avoid heart attack, you have to do this. Is my humble request to all you to do this one, because you all have to be lived in this world more than 100 years with health and health. That is my prarthana, that is my father told me I am doing this service. This service I am doing means all persons around me should be lived 100 years and without any disease, health and health. Father told me you have to do this case very promptly. And another thing I told you, this mudra. This is called Shunya Mudra. Shunya Mudra. This you have to do is, because I told you already, where is the picture? This one you have to do. And this mudras is very, very ancient medicine in our India. First, we have India only found this mudra. America, British, anywhere go, they don't know what is mudra. Only Indian people know this one, because our rishis, sadhu, everybody there, they have found this all things for the benefit of our public. So you have to do it this mudra. This mudra is most important, and the Abhanavaya mudra is most important. You do it, do it, do it. And the next video lesson, I am going to tell you acupuncture. That is most important, nothing. Here also you are doing something like that, you have to say 10 minutes aisa karne ka. Acupuncture mein kuch bhi nahi hai. Ab bolega aisa to tum press karne ka bas. Chati time, party time, you press karne ka, finish. You can do your work, regular work. Every day morning and evening you do it, definitely you will get a very good health. And one more thing, now I am going to tell, how long ago? Right.
3 minutes.
So all fingers, this our whole body system coming in this 10 fingers. If you know this one, you can understand. So all places like this are like the fans are going. But one place main switch is there. That main switch off means all will stop. Like that, our whole body system main switch is our 10 fingers. If you know this one, you can do proper way, do it, definitely you will get good health and a long life. I want you all to live more than 100 years with health and health. Next lesson I am going to tell regarding the acupuncture. Thank you very much.